JTV crew salute, what's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to my man, like Eric, hit me up on Instagram, baby, and wanted me to check out. Whoa, before I actually mention the title, ready, yo, no. I don't know if this reaction video will get blocked or whatnot within half an hour, 1 hour. I've done quite a few. Richie Campbell, especially his latest song, done a reaction, but many music reactions these days get blocked. So hoping, fingers crossed, this one stays up. Today I'm gonna be checking out, oh, this goes by the name of Rising Star, like Mishla. We up in the Bridgetown Records. Label being from Richie Campbell, Sound Worker, Growing Pains. Now already, let alone the title, means some business. Repping it for Portugal, you feel me? Where's my talkage out there? Hit up the comment section, spam it up, matter of fact, you know. Mishlawi is good at his music, especially recently he's been uploading some music to do with some meaningful and painful-ish. You feel me? I don't know if homie be going through-ish. This year has been like a cancelled year. 2020, practically might as well skip that. But these guys, as a label, these artists have potential to keep releasing more music, and that's what I want to see in 2021, when we hopefully when we get back to normality. But wait, for the family crew, straight in. So, Growing Pains. Liking that little at the back. Sounds like one of them old school beats. He kept the braids, bro. Hey, probably watched my last reaction and been like, boom, I think I'm gonna keep them after I mentioned that shit. You know what I'm saying? That's suiting, man. Became a mother, I'm in love with Bahia. Fuck the pandemic, I would stay home and then get to see her. My sister, she just had a baby named after my father's mother. When he heard the news, he cried to know she was thinking of him. Their rappers think they're rich, but they just do it for Instagram. Rich in real life, bitch, I'm a motherfucking businessman. My father tried to give a shit he never had. So when my daughter turned into a girl, Muffover tried to give a shit that he never had. Oh my gosh, bro, I need to pull this back, bro. I'm liking this car, it's giving me yet again a J.I. If y'all haven't watched my reactions, or hold up. Now, anything that gives me like a J.I. type feel, I'm already digging it, you feel me? This is giving me of more of a USA type vibe, unlike his other songs. Well, they all do give a USA type vibe, but he always tries to mix it into a little blend of like a Portuguese type rap, you feel me? More into that feel. But this one is also, for some weird ass reason, giving me a Canadian type feel. More of like a Toronto, I don't know why, but it just is, bro. I don't even know what part of the US Mishlawi is at, but yo, digging this. The bass is nice on this. The punches coming hard of what he's saying. You feel me? The impact is deep, tough. Boom. My father's mother. Oh shit, that is a beautiful thing to do, bro. Oh my gosh. Sure. Like the hey, the lyrics are touching me. My sister, she just had a baby named after my father's mother. When he heard the news, he cried to know she was thinking of him. Their rappers think they just do it for Instagram. Hot. In real life, bitch, I'm a motherfucking businessman. My father tried to give a shit he never had. So when my daughter turned Nintendo. Out of the whole label, Mishlawi comes in with the straight up facts of life, you feel me? So does Richie Campbell, but he brings in more of a vibe. Mishlawi gives you a vibe at times, but this one is more focused. It gon' rip up and tear up your emotions, cuz. Oh, I'ma get her ass a Birkin bag, no sweater, no blanket. Violate, vendetta, you don't take it. Fuck me, fuck you. With come on. Goofy ass, robbed up in my city and they told, but then we got it back. And if I let you down in the dark, I was wrong with the blame on me. Hey, he's a vibe on that. Hey. I feel free with these chains on me. His flow on this is very different. I've never really heard a song that I can relate to with that type of flow. I'm liking the background of, I'm thinking it's Lisbon, but the nighttime view is looking dope. You know what I'm saying? Just to go along with his lyrics, what he's saying. Deep emotions, lonely pain, you know? Boom. Definitely loving this beat and the way he flexed it with the flow, bro. And the different tone of pitch. This guy is mad, blood. He's got talent, trust me. Portugal, bro. Mishlawi, man. You've already made a mark, a stamp for your name, but bro, please be consistent, because your music is actually intelligently really nicely put, you know? Riding on this beat is massive. Definitely US 5. Wait, what? Has he been on Westwood? Cap. Yo, come on. We all shine. Bro, has he been in Westwood or am I just hearing things, blood? If he has been in Westwood, hit me up with a link. I'm definitely going to check that out. Let me hear that back one more time. This chorus is mad. What city did you get robbed at, blood? Can't be Portugal, fam. And you got it back, you know. Cause man has links in every corner, you know. If this is Portugal, blood, that guy must have felt silly after he got robbed. You feel me? Robbing man like Mishlawi. Your man that must have slapped you 2 times with a fish, blood. I'm talking about the most stinky one. I ain't talking about no salmon fish, the one that come up in clean water. I'm talking about the stinkiest fish that come in them dirty water. Sewage water. Not even the fishy, stinky ones from the sea that stink like raw, salty fish. But though. Love this chorus though. Busted. Mm. Chill. Madness. Coming like Jay now, put the blame on me. Vibey chorus, fam. Come on. Yo. This man's got it. Hit it. Mishlawi ain't here for no games, man. Now, one thing I've never seen or witnessed, but maybe it's because I'm on the other side of the world. Has Mishlawi ever been on the top 10 charts in Portugal? And if so, what song was it? Bro, if he hasn't, then bro, you need to slap yourself 2 times, because this artist is definitely in the future to be ranking through up the rankings in Portugal. Maybe, like, I don't know, should he do a feature? Most times I hear his songs, he's best solo. That's me solo. Keep running on that track. Keep putting a name on for yourself, Mishlawi. Not to say that you already haven't, but keep building that structure of the building that you already have, you feel me? Cause this guy is definitely an award-winning guy, just like Jalinho KSD. Now the video, just a simple ass video, but you know, I like the lyrics as we began. It was like deep, but yet beautiful in the same context. And then we geared up to a nice different type of flow, different type of pitch within the chorus, which came across to me as catchy for that reason. Now the second lyrics made me want to hear it once, twice again, just to make sure I heard it right. I think I still didn't hear it proper, you know what I'm saying? Cause I can't be playing up loud, you know, cause I guess the video gets blocked or whatnot. But if I ain't wrong, he said something about Tim Westwood. Was he on that? Hit me up in the comment section. And bro, he got robbed. Is that really true? Come on, man, like Mishlawi. Like I said, you must have felt stupid after you did that. And if that was in Portugal, you really must be feeling stupid, because now you're rolling around in Portugal with like a name for yourself and a tag on your foot. Like everywhere you go, you've been watched, fam. I wouldn't want to be that homie. But hey, each to their own. COVID, Rona times, you know what I'm saying? And people just going at you, just out on robberies and shit. Trust me. Now, I've seen a lot since COVID times. It's been a rising. Crime has been rising. And I don't mean about murders, I don't mean about shootings, stabbings and all that. I mean robberies in businesses and ish like that. Many people ain't been working, many people ain't been getting furloughed, they call it in the UK. You know, money, as you've been saying, staying at home. You know, no one's had that advantage, and businesses closed and everything closed, and the money ain't circulating. Time's really hitting hard, so people just actually trying to get some. Definitely like this song. Mostly on the purposes of the lyrics, and the beat was just Maz's blood. Mad. See you in another day's upload. God bless. One love. Yo.